What is up, YouTube? It is Jackknife TV here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to watch free HD movies, the latest movies out right now, to date, on your iPhone 6, any device that you want, basically. I'm running iOS 10.2.1, so let's get into it. First, you're going to want to go to 22app.vip. Download, go to regular free, and then download now. You have to trust the app. You go into settings, then you scroll down general, and then device management, and you basically hit trust where it says delete apps. So then you trust it, then you search in the search bar, and I'll show you. Movie box. Internet's a little slow. I guess searching it's not going to help. Let's just go to apps, because it's under apps anyways. So just go under apps. Scroll down. It's right there, movie box. You click on it where it says open. It will say download for you. Download it, hit install, pop up, then trust the app, and you're good to go. Now we're going to go into the app. This is an ad. Damn it, I clicked on the ad. It's going to ask you a little survey, and then just click movies, and then there you go. You got all the free movies that you want, Fast and the Furious 7. You click which quality you want, and then you watch now or download. Yeah, it's pretty simple. They got TV shows too. Pretty simple. Go try it out. Download it now. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe for more in the future. And yeah, that's pretty much it. YouTube, peace out.